house is Peter Stewart. Let's hear it for Peter.
Hey, Peter. Hey.
All right. Cut it out. Now, behind us, we have the famous Doo Wop group, all the way from what, Lincoln, Kansas?
Lincoln, Massachusetts.
Massachusetts. All right. Okay.
We've been very lucky. We have all these people who have signed up to be part of the Doo Wop group. We have Lori, who's also a lead singer. And we have Candy. And we have in the back Dave. And then we have RL. He's
also
a lead singer, RL. We'll see him later on. And we have Mark in the back. He does the doo-wop.
This, by the way, is John Madden's cousin, right?
That's right.
That's right. What I thought. Look at him, folks.
That's what the L stands for.
That's what Madden.
And then we also have Lynn, who's in the front row. And this is the person who makes our group.
Ladies and gentlemen, pretty.
It's Harold!
It's Harold! Hey, you're not supposed to cut it out.
He's 93 years old.
Let's hear it again for Harold. Hey, Harold! Hey, Harold, calm down. All right, Harold was in the Civil War. Almost.
And also, you were very interested to find out before the show that he's still married to a woman in her 90s.
Isn't that amazing? Wow.
Amazing.
Shirley and Harold, ladies. Let's give them a hand. All right. Now, when's Shirley's birthday?
June 27th.
Coming up. Wow. How old will she be?
92.
Ooh. Wow, she's unbelievable.
She's young.
Yeah.
We also have Carol.
How do you do?
Hi, Carol.
She's been in many singing groups. And we have over here Priscilla.
Well, how did you guys get together?
Well, I thought I'd start a doo-wop group in Lincoln. I was talking to Amy, and she let me start it.
Now, who's Amy again?
She's the assistant director of the Lincoln COA.
Council on Aging.
I'm sure that Westford has a COA, too.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah. So we're at Lincoln COA.
Council on Aging.
It's a beautiful, beautiful spot where we are at Bemis Hall.
Stop it.
And so, beautiful. And so we have this beautiful piano. It's 1891 Steinway C.
It still works?
Yes. Still works.
Well, you got to work out for the humidity, though.
It does work. Yeah. They take care of it, yeah.
There's air conditioning?
Yes.
We water it regularly.
Yeah. These are the happiest, friendliest people in Lincoln, and they like sharing their joy. And what we do is we spread joy.
Like
we spread joy wherever we go. Some people have tried out for our group, and they thought that we were too much fun, so they left. So what we did was we sung at old folks' homes, assisted living places. There's one in Concord we sang at, and they paid us. We donated all of our money that we made to the food pantry. We have a painting for you.
That's cool.
So, and we also make money when we have a concert. This summer we're going to sing at the Woo Sox on August 16th, mm-hmm. one day before his 94th birthday.
Mm-hmm. We'll combine it. They'll probably lose a doubleheader.
Yeah. And also we, thank you, Candy. And we also are going to sing at the Halloween Spooktacular. And then we're going to sing at the Christmas Spectacular down in Lincoln.
Mary works at the COA, Council on Aging.
You do, Mary?
She's a volunteer. Come on out here, Mary. Come on.
Westford.
Oh, yes.
That's great.
Yeah.
Maybe we could sing there.
I hope so.
What's the leader's name?
Jennifer.
Ask for Jennifer.
Okay.
Jennifer.
Yeah. So we want to thank you, Ed, for having us on your show.
Look at
that. And we have the flowering trees of Lincoln. We love the flowering trees.
I can sneeze, too.
And it says, for Ed Cohen, love the Doo Wop team, and everybody signed it.
Who painted it?
Nice.
Who painted it?
I painted it.
Van Gogh.
Yeah. Van Gogh.
Van Gogh. Van Gogh.
Let me hold this. Can you see that on the camera, or is it too far away? All right. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. I'm shaking your hand. Will you take a look? Thank you. Don't.
Okay.
Stop, Duke of Earl. You stop me now, cause I'm the Duke of Earl. And we'll walk this world. You'll be my Duchess, my Duchess of Earl. We'll walk over my dukedom and a paradise we will share. Cause I really love you so much. Nothing's gonna stop me now.
What could I do?
Do